fire. Thanks to guys who helped fly and all the guys, of course, who helped put that together.
James is gonna go fly some night heli, it sounds like, right?
Fire, we'll do our best to put it out, but it's there until the remainder of the evening until we get that ring of fire.
Get you some of that.
This is so good, I dropped my camera in the grass.
F-16. Jump, and a car.
Here they gotta make it! Yeah!
All right, we got toilet paper coming through.
We're gonna be seeing that today. It gets a little darker.
There it is.
As you can
do
see.
Do it! No! He faked us out!
Yeah, he's risking some different music going here. Tim here flying the Knight helicopter, doing his first ever, I think, demonstration in front of a big group of people. So we thank him so much. Flying for 25 of his 30 years on planet Earth. Started flying with his dad early on as a young gun and made it to Horizon while he was in college and has been with us ever since. We're happy to have James. He's a good friend of mine personally. We spent a lot of time working on the Blitz brand together at Horizon. I've been with Horizon for 8 years, so he's been there a year longer than I have. He's going to be going up with his Knight Fusion.
Thank you.
James is high in center field. Performing an auto rotation down. Performing aerobatic. He has to keep those blades spinning before that helicopter touches the ground. As the motor is turned off, he is doing that inverted auto rotation now with his blade Fusion 480. Ladies and gentlemen, James Haley. Well done. Thank you for that awesome flight. All right, as we transition this display, and probably the only one around the country that you can fly RC airplanes through, so we're gonna get some of our guys to do that for you to show you what it's like. But here at RC Fest, we like to do things a little differently. Coming up next. Thank you.
God.
Beautiful burst of yellow, like the golden halo of a sun goddess. Jason, do you think the firework came to some of that? Good time. Rock crawling, monster trucks, full scale rock crawling. There's the You know what? Let's do it. Let's talk to you. Amazing one I thought was not open.